Okay.
You're like this, and maybe I got a chance.
Yep.
Then you have to get it first. Gee, I'm gonna get you here or not, I think, yeah. It's not close. We gotta tilt it or push it
what?
Back.
We're gonna
get you from here on up. Look. I'm gonna get you here or not, I think, yeah.
I thought you had the voice off.
It's not close. We gotta tilt it. I push it.
What? Let's try this.
I think you got it.
Yeah. All right, so let's see the delay. Cover that up. Mm-hmm. Get the towel. There's Carlin. Hi, Carlin.
Number one. Carlin, you're probably the only one that remembered.
Remembered what?
To come on, that you're going to be on tonight.
I remembered.
Yeah?
You remember.
Well, so you're going to play to your two best girls.
Says who?
Says me. We have Francis Carango on, and Carly Archer and Ray.
Hey, Fran. Carly and Ray.
Fran?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fran Carango.
Carly and Ray, and they said they missed you. Wondering how many people will remember he's back on tonight. Francis wants to know if you're feeling okay.
Yeah, I feel good. Can breathe a little easier.
Okay, who else is on today? So, 2 more minutes?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kathleen Voigt's on. Hi, Kathleen. And then Carly says she's sure you'll have your normal, your usual crowd. They're just late.
Is that light okay, Day?
What's what?
Look at the big screen, tell me if that light is okay.
Yellow, but
you got
jaundice.
Tone it down. Can you reach it?
I'll try.
Don't knock anything over.
But I can't.
Off the air. There you go. Try it.
Let's see if that diminished it.
Don't forget you got a delay.
Yeah. You got a yellow aura around you. I've never heard of yellow.
I'm a yellow belly.
jaundice aura around you.
I think it's 5 o'clock, isn't it?
Yes, exactly 5. And Joanne Gunther and Richard Tracy just joined.
Hi, guys. Well, everybody, welcome. I'm Bob Hughes. This is my 47th Friday Night Live Facebook concert since the pandemic began. Still missing Duffy's. And but before we get started, I want to thank everybody for all the well wishes and the cards and prayers. And it seems as though everything went fine. I feel good. I can breathe a little bit easier than I did. I had a little touch and go with some bleeding issues, and doctor restricted me to not lifting anything over 5 pounds.
So.
Any of that stuff. And I really hate that, you know. And I had some issues, I guess, with the anesthesiologist going down my throat. I'm still a little hoarse, and I was really sore for a week or two. And finally the bleeding got under control. And so, but I've been just told to stay off my feet and don't lift anything heavy. So, but We listened to that for about 5 days and started lifting things. And I'm going to make my excuses up front. Didn't get much chance to practice this. We've had a busy 2 weeks. My daughter went back to Omaha. We had a ticket to the airport, which is like 150 miles from here. So when we had workmen all over the house for the past week, with replacing the garage door and carpeting up here in the second floor. So between the little soreness I got in my throat and the lack of practice, I'm making my excuses up front.
Charlotte says good news. Charlotte Thomas is on. And Baba Crack, Bob and Rich are on.
It's a couple of days from spring, so we're going to sing this song. Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies. Do I see blue days? All of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on. I never saw the sun. Thank you.
Nelson did that?
You didn't know Willie Nelson did that?
No.
Sure. He did a nice recording of it.
Peggy Parr came on. She said, Happy St. Patty's Day and glad you're feeling
that's
well.
That's ancient history. St. Patty's Day.
And then Frank Special said, you sound good.
Thanks, Frank.
So we're getting people coming in.
This next song is from a doo-wop group out of Connecticut called the Mystics. If you've ever been to Connecticut, you know there's a whaling museum in Mystic, Connecticut.
No, there isn't. It's an aquarium.
Aquarium and a whaling village, which is a museum. Anyway.
It's a fishing village, not a whaling village.
Songs by the Mystics, no matter where they're from. Yeah, Diane tells me that Twitch echoey or so. Entertain the people while I make an adjustment. She's my sound engineer.
Too much. And Mary and Lou and Linda are on. You gotta look at Sissy.
What would you call them, the porch fairy?
The booze.
Yeah, we want to say thanks to the booze fairy who stopped by today.
And they know who they are.
Yes, they know who they are. You're making me an alcoholic. Actually, that's non-alcoholic beer. That's good. Dude, it's the only one I've ever tried that's good.
Meredith Patrick joined us.
Hi, Meredith.
And Carlin says, yes, it's echoing. Okay.
I think it's better now.
Okay. Thank you, Carlin.
This is an Eagles song.
Song.
It is a great Eagles song.
Yeah.
Everything the Eagles did was great.
case some food might start a fight. Don your hide and your sneakers, put your wig hat on your head, put on your hide. Pretty soon you're gonna knock out there. Put on. Some fool might start a fight. Put on those high-heeled sneakers, put that wig hat on your head, put on your high-heeled sneakers, slap the wig hat on your head. Pretty soon you're gonna knock on dead.
Hi, Bonnie. And the next song, did you know who requested that? You said you couldn't remember before. I know who it was.
The next song? No. That's not the next song.
Yeah. No. Country Roads? Carly Archer.
Who?
Carly Archer.
Oh, Carly.
Carly.
Oh, okay. I thought you talked about the song after that.
No.
Okay. It is for you, Carly.
Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like the breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, a miner's lady, a stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, miss the taste of moonshine, the teardrops in my country road. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear a voice in the golden hours, she calls me, the radio reminds me of my home, far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home. Country road. To the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road, take me home, country road, take me home, country road.
Diana Son from Duffy's. Is Rick there, Diana? And she said it's one of her favorite songs. Haven't heard from them in a while. Have you been silent listening?
Somebody from Massachusetts asked me to do this song. It's a song I've never done before. There was a guy named Frankie James who... was a singer and musician, well, a singer actually, not a musician, but he, back in the day when my band was going strong, so was his band, the Royal Jesters, and Frankie had a great voice, made some nice records, and this is one of his records, one of his songs called There's Only One Love for Me. There's only one love for me, and that love is you. There's only one heart for me. Tell me, what can I do? I said that I love you. So talk to your heart if you will. You find out what to do. There's only one love.
decide what to do. There's only one love for me, and that love is you. That love is you.
Cool. I'm surprised it never made it.
Yeah, Frankie had a couple of good records that should have been his.
Well, it's probably he didn't have the end. Maybe if he had sold it to another artist, they probably would have made
What's
it.
What's the next song here?
Would you like to know? It's a heartache.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. See that? You need
Bonnie Tyler song.
Yes, it is. Would you like to know your key?
It's a heartache, nothing but a heartache. Hits you when it's too late. Hits you when you're down. It's a fool's game, nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain, feeling like a clown. It's a heartache, nothing but a heartache. Love until your arms break, and she lets you down. It ain't right with love to share, when you find she doesn't care.
Find them. Oh, your One Love for Me?
Yep.
You couldn't remember who requested
Mark,
it was your cousin Charlotte.
Oh, Charlotte.
She said thank you and it sounded great. And then Millie and Joe are on.
Hey,
hi, Millie and Joe.
Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Joe Show.
Joe Show, right.
Come on, Jeff, sing Blueberry Hill.
Joanne Tamburo, Joni joined us. Colin says you sound great. Kevin joined us, and he says, hope you feel as well as you sound.
Thank you.
And he said
I do.
He just made it.
I sound like shit, and I feel like shit.
You don't sound like shit. It sounded good. I'm thinking maybe you should
I played a shit kicker before,
maybe
didn't
you
I?
Should have another Country operation. Roads, yeah. You sounded good.
I don't think I could take another operation.
Okay. I think we got everybody in.
This is a song by... It's a duet, actually.
Why not?
Billy Vera and Judy Clay. And I didn't know that's who recorded it until I looked it up. And it's another song I've never done before. But it's a nice one.
Wait, 2 minutes. I forgot Joy DiMaggio's on. And also Darlene's on. Boomer. Hi, guys. I gotta get
this
in.
This is called... I know you do. This is called Storybook Children. You've got your word, and I got mine, and it's a shame. Two grown-up worlds that will never be the same. Why can't we be like storybook children, running through the rain, hand in hand, across the meadow? Why can't we be like storybook children in a wonderland where nothing's planned but tomorrow? You've got his ring, you got his heart, you got his baby, and girl, it's too late to turn away and start again. Why can't we be like storybook children, running through the rain, hand in hand, across the meadow? So why can't we be like storybook children in a wonderland when nothing's planned for tomorrow? Oh, how happy we could be if only we were storybook children.
Was that a duet? I don't recognize
the name. Yes,
it was.
Didn't you hear me sing both parts?
No, I didn't. No, but I've never heard the names. I didn't know it was a duet. Okay. Yeah. And let's see. Oh, we do have somebody else. We have Barbara Capral on.
Hi, Barbara.
And then Joseph Ronald Wall.
Hey, Joe.
Said, nice storybook, children.
Yeah, thanks.
And Millie says, bravo. just in case you don't realize what's happening, Bob can't see the PC screen, so he doesn't know what anybody is saying.
I'll find out tomorrow.
Well, no, I'm telling you right now. Wish Jenny was on.
Don't go changing, try to please me. Never let me down before. Don't imagine that you're familiar. I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. We never could have come this far. I took the good times, take the bad times, take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. Always have my unspoken passion, though I might not seem to care. I don't want clever conversation. I never want to work that hard. Just want someone I can talk to. Love you just the way you are. I need to know you will always be that same or someone that I am. What does it take for you? The way that I believe in you. I said I love you. That's forever. This I promise from the heart. I could not love you any better. Love you just the way you
good songs. That one of his early ones.
How many songs can you pull out of the hat and keep on going? You're what, 47 concert?
Yeah. 47 concerts.
Towns, at least 20 songs a concert?
About 25 a concert.
25 a concert? can you keep on going?
For a while.
For a while, then you might run out of songs.
No, I'm a long way from running out of songs.
Okay, okay, you're doing good.
This is an Elvis song. Memories, best between the ages of my mind. Memories, sweet through the ages, just like wine. Bright thoughts come coming down, settle softly to the ground, like golden autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holy hands and red bouquets and twilight's trimmed purple days and laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like mine. Memories, holding hands in red bouquets, twilight's dipped in purple haze, laughing eyes in simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories, that's between the pages of my mind. Sweet through the ages, just like wine. My thoughts come floating down, set me softly to the ground, like golden autumn leaves upon my feet. I touch them and they burst upon with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilight's trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories rest between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories of holy hands and red bouquets, twilight's trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories.
That was great. great.
Thank you. I used to sing that as Memories.
Memories. Oh, shush. That's terrible. That's a sweet song. You cannot degrade it. Joyce loved the song.
Just
she loves
pages
Elvis.
Pages of My Mind.
And Carl's on.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, Carl. We miss you. You're on late, or you've been listening and haven't said anything.
This is Huey Lewis and the News.
Says she just plugged in for you. I guess she put a plug in for you on classmates.com.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know what that is?
No.
No?
Okay. Oh, yeah, I do.
I don't feel stupid then. Well, what is it? Tell me.
For your reunions.
Oh, your own or other people's?
Well, you sign up you know, for your own, basically.
Oh, okay.
It's a way to stay in touch.
Okay. Gotcha.
Some Ronnie Millsap song.
Once in every life, someone comes along. And you came to me. It was almost like a song. You were in my arms, right where you belong. And we were so in love, it was almost like a song. January through December, we had such a perfect year. Then the flame became a dying ember. All at once, you weren't here. Now my broken heart cries for you each night. And it's almost like a song, but it's much too sad to write.
Favorites too.
Yeah, well, I haven't heard anything about him in a while.
He's a Mavericks tune.
Country.
Good hand dance.
I'm crying over you. My arms don't want for us to part. Cause when you go, comes the blues, there goes my heart.
Yeehaw!
You told me once we'd never part, and that you'd love me with all your heart. But now these words of love you're going to erase. You found somebody new who wants to take my place. There goes my heart breaking in two. Let go my eyes crying over you. My arms don't want for us to part. So when you go, it comes the blues. There goes my heart.
Bonnie said, wow, on your, let's see, the song before, can't even see what it is.
Almost like a song.
Yeah. And then, guess who's on?
Who's on?
Miss Fran Arena.
Franny Arena.
Franny Arena's on. Hi, Fran.
How's that wrist, Fran?
Joe, bring it up.
I don't want to bring it up. Joe, I know how she got
Joe,
it.
Joe,
I don't think
it
she's
up.
Telling us the truth about how she got it.
Yeah. Franny, you need to have a vodka on ice. It'll cure everything. And Marjorie, how good is on? And Charlie.
Hey, Marjorie and Charlie.
I'm guessing Charlie's on. Hi, Marjorie. Oh, Jennifer Travis, aloha.
Hey, Jen. Hope you heard with Billy Joel I did.
Yeah, he did a Billy Joel for you earlier.
Just
I don't know
the way
if you...
you are.
You can replay it tomorrow if you want. He did a good job.
This is a song that you probably never thought I'd play.
Yeah.
I think it's Perry Como.
Oh, gosh. Carlin's probably going to shut her ears.
Who's Perry Como? He's a barber.
Oh, Jennifer just logged in. You got to replay it tomorrow.
It's impossible for the sun to tell the sky. It's just impossible. It's impossible. Ask a baby not to cry. It's just impossible. I hold you closer to me. And I feel you going through me. Spend a second that I impossible. And the ocean keep them rushing to the shore. It's just impossible. If I had you, could I have one more? It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I'd sell my very soul and not regret it. But to live without your love, it's just impossible. In the ocean, keep from running to the shore. It's just impossible. If I had you, would I ever want for more? It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I'd sell my very soul and not regret it. But to live without your love, it's just impossible, impossible. Impossible.
What an oldie, but you did a great job.
Yeah.
Donny Pesci said outstanding. Robbie Van Hoover's on.
Hey, Robbie.
He gave thumbs up. And let's see, Barbara Crack said such a pretty song. And I guess that's it for now.
Yeah,
oh, don't do the next one.
I'm not going to do the next two.
Okay, next two, okay.
Yeah.
This is a song that was goes way back in the 50s by an artist called Smiley Lewis.
Never heard of it.
Oh, you heard of it.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah. It's impossible.
I'll cover up your mistakes. That's good. Who's Ted Harry?
Oh, told you it back in 1952. I would never go out with you. I knock you, but you can't come in. I knock you, go back where you've been. Now,
very good. You got somebody on here that says they need to say hello to their new Facebook friend, Ted Harrington.
Hey, Ted.
And his wife, Marsha, are watching you.
Hi, Marsha.
So they haven't joined in.
Do you remember me from Fall River? Ted? You're from Fall River, I believe.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
That area, anyway. All right, what are we doing here?
You can skip
some. Oh, this is... No, we're not going to skip this one.
Okay.
This was a song that was recorded by Johnny Burnett originally and released after the Beatles broke up by Ringo Starr. Called You're 16. What did he say? I remember the name.
I remember the name.
it would live in infamy.
Not quite. Younger. He's with the, he knows the Royal Coachman from 76 to 80. And let's see, what else? He worked with the Dells? U.S.? Spydells.
Spydells, oh yeah.
He's got, okay.
I'm still in touch with Jimmy King and Tommy Santos, as a matter of fact, too.
Okay. And then Leo.
Two great groups.
Leo Carlins is on, and hopefully Billy's there.
Hey, Leo.
There. Say hi to Billy.
This is a Gene Pitney song.
Oh, you forgot one. You're skipping one. Okay.
I can see
you're slipping away from me. And you're so afraid. I'll plead with you to stay, but I'm gonna be strong. Let you go your way. My love is strong, but there's no sense holding on. 'Cause your pity now would be too much to bear. So I'm gonna be strong and pretend I don't care. I'm gonna be strong, hold on as long as I can. I'm gonna be strong, let you run along and take it like a man. When you say it's the end, I'll just hand you a line. I'll smile and say, don't you worry, I'm fine. You'll never know, darling, after you kiss me goodbye, how I'll break down and cry. Yes, I'm gonna be strong and stand as tall as I can. I'm gonna be strong, let you run along, and I'll take it like a man. When you say it's the end, I'll just hand you a line. I'll smile and say, don't you worry, I'm fine. You'll never know, darling, after you kiss me goodbye, I'll break down and cry. I'll break down and cry.
Don't hurt yourself.
I may have. I need some water.
You didn't want mine? You want?
Or something. Okay. Not alcoholic
beer. I'd share it. You know that. Where are we jumping to?
I'm going back to the one I missed.
You are? You are?
Yeah.
Jim McGraw?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love it because I like it. And I love it and I like it.
Okay.
I love it. I want some more of it.
Carlin says she loves Tim McGraw. And Cindy Sullivan Shields is on. She said, great to see you doing well.
Thank you, Cindy.
Carlin, he did a good job. I don't know. You can't have Tim.
We're going Toby Keith.
Okay.
Another country song.
We got winners. We got losers.
Chain smokers and losers.
We got yuppies. We got bikers. It's like duffers. Thirsty hitchhikers.
The girls next door dress up like movie stars.
I love this bar. We got cowboys.
We got truckers. Broken-hearted fools and suckers. We got hustlers. We got fighters.
Early birds and all-nighters.
And the veterans talk about their battle scars.
My kind of place is walking through the front door. The big smile on my face, it ain't too far.
The man is
short skirts.
We got high techs, blue cowboys and rednecks.
We got lovers,
lots of lookers.
I'll be dancing, dancing girls and hookers.
And we like to drink our beer
from Mason jars. I love this bar.
Lacerica. Hi, Jackie. You gotta
jump down to.
No, go to Little Anthony.
I'm gonna do that last. Two more songs.
Okay, which one are you doing?
This is a song by.
The Impossible Dream.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, you do it.
Okay. Oh, Joni said that brought a big smile to her face.
Yeah. Well, she's had too much wine, Joe. You know, it's,
No, she's talking about your soul. This bar.
Wait a minute, Diane.
Not me.
Diane brings a big smile to my face.
Yeah, okay. You're funny.
Where was I? Before I got
yes,
so
you lost.
Melvin McClinton.
Let me tell you. No. You're doing that, really?
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Oh, that's a dumb one. Really? See that? You got all shook up.
You got me shook up. It's your fault.
It's okay.
Here comes the weekend, honey. What's going on? Do we put our feet up, baby, or party all night long? Whatever. Baby, I'm with you. Are we staying home? Are we going downtown? Are we dressing up, baby? Dressing down.
You're a bad influence.
No, I'm not. I am what? How many miles away from us? 3 hours times six, 12, about 150 miles away from her. It cannot be my fault.
Okay.
You're not going to do much.
Oh, I lost it here. There you go. All right. This is going to be the last song of the evening. Little known. Well, I guess I shouldn't say it was a hit, but you don't hear it often anymore. Little Anthony song. On the outside, looking in, and I wanna be back on the inside with you. You're with somebody new. and I don't know what to do, cause I'm still in love with you. I'm on the outside looking in. I don't wanna be, left on the outside all alone. But I guess I've had my day. You let me go your way. Now it's me who has to pay. I never should have gone away. Never should have gone away and left you like I did. With tears in your eyes. I thought you'd take me back. Now to my surprise, I'm on the outside looking in. Gotta find a way, gotta find a way back to your heart, dear. I'll be waiting here till then, on the outside looking in. Won't you take me back again? I'll be waiting here till then, on the outside looking in. On the outside. I'm on the outside looking in. I don't wanna be, looking in. On the outside looking in. Well, that's it for this week, folks. I hope you've enjoyed the music. We'll be back here doing it again next Friday, the good Lord willing, and the creek don't rise. And we had our shots, too, so.
No, one. We only
had
one.
One of our shots.
We've only got one.
We're half a meal.
We're half a meal.
Good night, everybody.
Thank you, Carlin. Thank you. Carlin really enjoyed it.
Shut that off first. We're still alive.
It's all right.